Welcome to Touch Technology Review. Today, we're diving into a powerful tool for all you content creators, YouTubers, course developers, and anyone doing online presentations. It's called Demo Creator by Wondershare. This software is available for both Mac and Windows and is more than just a screen recorder. It's a fully featured video editor packed with some incredible new AI-driven features. Imagine you're tasked with creating a tutorial video showing step-by-step instructions on the latest software update, or maybe you want to show your YouTube audience how it is that you edit your videos here on the platform. Well, with Demo Creator, you can do all of this and more in one straightforward, intuitive interface. All right, so let's jump in and take a look. After opening Demo Creator, click on Video Recorder. Here, you'll see the options to record your screen and camera, just your camera, audio only, gameplay, a virtual avatar, or even a video presentation. I want to capture both my screen and myself explaining the content, so I'm going to select the option for screen and camera. When you enter the main interface, you'll see a bounding box that will display your screen resolution. In my case, it shows that it's 4K on the top left-hand corner of the screen there. Then in the bottom right-hand corner, it has placed a video image of me as the presenter, which is being recorded from the built-in camera on my Razer laptop. Now, if you have an external camera, you could connect that, but in this case, it's using the built-in camera, and I can place that on any portion of the screen, top right, left, or bottom right, even in the center of the screen, anywhere you choose. You can also change the size of this box, larger or smaller, and you can change from a square frame to circular, and you have the option to add borders of different colors. And going back to square, you can also add borders. So that's how you set up the screen recording, and now you're ready to go ahead and provide the demonstration by bringing up the software on screen and providing all the necessary demonstrations. Hit the record button and the software will start recording all of the contents of the screen. Now, before we do that, I want to show you some additional new features that have been incorporated in this new version of Demo Creator. And you can find these under the magic tools icon here. I'll click on that. And you see we have the option for a smart zoom. The smart zoom feature will automatically zoom in to the area that you're concentrating on screen, wherever your mouse is during the presentation. You can turn that on or off. So for this example, I'll turn it on. You then have a new cursor highlight feature, and I'll turn that one on as well. And that will start to demonstrate a highlight over the mouse. So it really brings into focus what you're demonstrating on screen. Then you have show hotkeys, which is an awesome feature. I usually spend a lot of time creating separate graphics and overlaying them on screen to demonstrate the hotkeys. But if you turn this on, when you're using the hotkeys on the keyboard, it will overlay them on screen for your viewer to get full access to the keys that you're using for that particular command. And then we have the AI voice cleaner, which will clean up the audio and provide you pristine quality audio, taking away all that excess room noise, the reverb, and also in particular, if you have computer fans, any unnecessary and unwanted noise will be cleaned up automatically using the AI voice cleaner. So I'll turn that feature on as well. The other feature that I wanted to point out that's built right into Demo Creator is a beauty filter. So if you're worried about the way you look on camera, you can click on this icon here on the bottom right-hand side of the screen viewer, and you can go and apply a beauty filter and adjust the strength and all the different aspects of the beauty filter in order to give you a more, let's say, favorable appearance on screen. But as I said, well, actually, I'll turn this one on. I'll go a little bit light on that filter because I don't like it when it's overdone, just so you can see what it actually looks like. And I'll now hit record. So I have Blender open up now, and I can go ahead and provide the full demonstration to the viewer. And if I click on any aspect of the screen, any icon, use my mouse, point it anywhere on screen and click, you should see the yellow highlight appear near the mouse so that it clearly demonstrates to the viewer what you're clicking on as you're providing the demonstration. So that's a really nice new feature of the software. And as I mentioned earlier, you'll be seeing the image of me, in this case, in the bottom right-hand corner of the screen or wherever you might have placed it when you set up the software, which is great so that your viewer can engage with you as you're providing the demonstration. All in one, very easy process. After you hit record, it's just all happening automatically. So we've just had a look at how to use Demo Creator to capture our screen recording. Let's go ahead and check out the editing functionality of the software. Now, in your library, you should see your screen recording appear in the library section. And if I click on that, there it is, playing back on screen right in front of me. I'm going to go ahead and drag that video clip into the timeline. On the base layer, video track one, we have the main screen recording, which includes the cursor highlight that we opted to select when before we started recording. We have the video presentation taken from the built-in camera of my laptop, and we also have the audio recording on a separate file. So the beauty of this is you have each of these layers on separate files. So if there was a particular point where the on-screen video of the presenter was in the way of the software, you could go ahead and just cut that section out or move it on the screen anywhere you like and position it, say, top left instead of bottom right. So all of this can be done in post-production, even if you set up the parameters in a different way before you started recording. So it's great to have that flexibility in post-production. The other thing that I really love about Demo Creator is the fact that it creates automatic subtitles for you. To do so, click on Add Subtitle. It'll come up with the default language, which in this case, of course, is English. Click on Start, and will automatically generate the subtitles for you. Wondershare Demo Creator, automatically generating voiceover captions on screen for me to use for my presentation. Let's check it out. Thanks for watching this demonstration of Wondershare Demo Creator. I hope it gave you a clear look at how you can use this software to create professional and engaging content for your audience. As for pricing, you'll be happy to know Demo Creator is surprisingly affordable with various monthly plans available. I'll add a link in the description box below if you'd like to check these out. Now that's it for today. Be sure to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you don't miss out on future reviews. Thanks for watching and see you on the next one.